Nah, the signal's gone, and I'm getting a bellyache just thinking about the fuel expense of landing on this dud.
Sure, we thought we'd already be on another delivery job. But that energy spike definitely came from this place, and I'm already geared up back here.
All right. Approaching drop point. You secured?
All right, hooked up and... Oh, damn it. The power glove's acting up.
Again? What'd you use to mend it?
Super glue?
Super glue? Why not just solder it?
Because we're out of zinc for the alloy. I used the last rod to patch up the hydrospanner.
No solder rods? No coffee? Only one beer left? Sick of having gruel for lunch. Being poor sucks.
All right, here we go.
I don't like this weather. Pretty sure the ship's insurance won't cover alien storm damage.
Hey, our dust bunny's tough. If she could talk, she'd say she wants us to land and go explore.
No, you want us to land so you can go explore.
One up to you, Captain.
Since when am I the captain? We took the loan together. You both have to pay the mortgage.
Hey, here's something. You feel like analyzing some scan data?
That's what we're here for? Scan away. Just a basic composite of silicate. No energy reading to speak of.
So, we can't sell it?
Not unless we find a million of them. Wait, the signal's back. Weaker though, and I can't get a clear reading. There's some stuff down here causing interference. Come take a look.
What in the world? A blob of... Gunk.
Yeah, that's an apt name for it. Can you scan it without getting too close? I don't know what's in it.
Looks like snot.
If it is, I don't want to meet the thing that... Keep your mask on. Seems to be some sort of organic compound. Luckily, I don't think it's snot. Think you can use your glove to clean it up?
Alright, what do you say, Pumpkin? Can we clean it up?
What's up with the radio reception?
Beautiful.
Interesting is what it is. Give me that data. You sure you didn't get super glue in the scanner?
100%. Why?
The pattern kind of looks like the signal we got before, just weaker. If the reading is right, this stuff's got some energy potential.
For real?
Keep your head screwed on. Puddle's not much to write home about, but if we can find a bigger deposit, I think we should look for a place to land.
Sweet! Light the way! Not getting through here. More gunk on the other side of these nasty vines. If we find more of that substance, our poor days might be over. I could get a garden of my own back home. What would you do?
Pay our bills?
I meant after that.
I know. But I don't dream big until I know it's within my reach.
A dream, Bex, is something that's out of our reach. Otherwise, it's called an option. Huh.
Whoa.
You okay?
Yeah, just for me. Nothing major.
There's an open space over these cliffs. Can you make it through?
Anything for my captain.
Enough with the captain thing.
This place seems like it's big enough for the bunny, right?
Yeah, but I can't take her down until that gunk's gone. Care to clean it up?
Oh yeah, it'll be our pleasure. Huh. When it's gone. Hope it helps with the signal.
Whoa! Did you see that? Amazing! What did I even do?
The gunk must be suppressing the plant life somehow. All right, make way. Coming down.
Go, Kurt! Don't wander off this time.
You got served.
Maybe you should take a look at his code.
Yesterday he ran all of my tools through the washing machine.
Yeah. That storm was rough, and I don't like the look of that river. I'll run some diagnostics on Bunny just to be safe.
Now? I was thinking we could do some exploring. Together?
Avoid the boring stuff, you mean?
No, I just thought...
I know, Rani, but I have to take care of the ship first. Look, I'm running a constant scan for the energy signal. Why don't you remove some more gunk and see if we pick it up again?
Okay, if you say so, Cap.
Just be careful.
I think the bunny will like it here.
Could be worse, I guess. Ample space, ground seems stable enough. I'm still not happy about the look of that river, though.
Come on. It doesn't get much better than this. Who knows what we'll find?
Hopefully, the source of that energy signal. You were going on and on about landing here. Are you just standing around chatting? Go on! Get out there!
I'm on it. Hey, Kurt.
You got served.
And a good day to you too, buddy. Interesting. Check the data for me, please.
What's up with your attention span? Aren't you gonna clean up some gunk? It's really compact. Looks like it could burst any minute.
Ooh, that sounds like fun. Let's plant it. Bullocks! I can't rip it off.
It roots deep underground. You need a proper fix for the glove. If you find some metal ore for the soldering alloy, you could repair it once and for all.
If we're gonna stick around here for a while, I'm really going to need it. Stuff sure looks interesting. I wonder.
What are you up to?
Since this is not worth harvesting, I might as well throw that seed thing in there and see what happens.
Take cover, Kurt.
If we're lucky, we might find some good materials around here. Stock for the workbench for free.
This river looks pretty bad. Wonder where it leads. Not quite sure what I'm looking for. Is this what I need?
Could be useful. Just not for soldering your glove. Keep looking.
Lights on, pumpkin. What about this? Anything we can use?
All right, there's platinum in there. That should give a solid solder. Go get some more. Taking unnecessary risks now, huh?
I never take unnecessary risks.
Oh yeah? What about that time on Beta Romulus?
Ugh, that foreman didn't even listen. I warned her.
That woman owes you half an arm.
I could have died in that shitty mine. But instead, I got you. And this lovely glove. Okay, Bex. I think I got what I need.
Great. Head back.
Shortcut.
Go. Good as new, pumpkin. I'll be able to rip up that stubborn alien plant for sure.
Stop chatting with your glove and just go pick the damn plant.
All right, I guess I'll just throw this ball into that glowing stuff and see what happens, right?
You got more of a green thumb than me.
Thank you.
Did you blow something up?
Yeah, you could say that. I just grew myself a freaking staircase.
A staircase? What? In the energy puddle? Huh, that's interesting. Tell you what, why don't you tell me about it back here? I'm all done, and I'm ready for some chow.
In a few minutes, okay?
Don't you ever get tired? Definitely energy potential in this stuff. Right now, I just wish it was edible.
Hey, why don't you just grab a gruel snack to hold you over? There's even some sorghum growing in the hydro.
Hey, I've set up your radio as a repeater for the ship's scanner.
So I'm like a walking energy detector now?
Your gear should pick up the energy signal if you happen to get within range while you're out there.
Something here. What a view.
reception's bad. Maybe you should head back? I don't want to lose contact.
This vegetation doesn't look right. It's like the gunk is sucking the life out of it.
Let me do something about it. I'll head back soon. Promise. You think the gunk wants to cause harm? Like it's, you know, sentient or something?
Sentient, that icky stuff. I hope not. Breaking up, what's going on?
This might take me a while after all.
Give me a break.
You'd understand if you're seeing what I'm seeing. The gunk's eating everything here. Come see for yourself.
Leave my post on an empty stomach. Don't think so. You're right. The gunk is a bloody nuisance. What there is, the more chance of energy pain.
Been a while since I nailed a shot,
but maybe I still got it. Yes!
Some of these plants might make a nice stew. Want me to bring some back for you?
I cannot be bribed with alien gumbo ingredients. If you find a pack of beer or a tin of coffee beans, I'm willing to talk.
All right, I'll keep an eye out, but don't get your hopes up.
Thank you. Hello there. You must be the one with the sweet singing voice.
You guys, on the other hand, are nasty.
All right, bring it on!
Beautiful.
There's more life here than we thought, Bex. I've encountered animals.
What? Really? Did they have teeth and claws?
Some of them did, yeah.
If you get hurt, I will kill you.
I'll take these, thank you very much.
You are.
isn't exactly alive, but
it seems like it's drawn to living things.
Like it's completely off balance. My best theory yet is the gunk is a waste product from some kind of ecosystem-related process.
Like who?
You're eloquent as always, but might not be a bad metaphor.
Fast, but I wish you wouldn't run from me. I just want to look at you. No.
What, son? You're brick.
Bex? Ugh, damn it! Turds, scram! Look at you. You're okay. You're saying hello, aren't you? Hi. Hi there. All right. Off you go. What the hell is that? Whoa, that thing
is massive! Hey, Pax, looks like we're not the first intelligent life on this rock after all. I mean, there are structures all over this area.
What?
Yeah, there were definitely people living here.
I hope you're sure about the past tense. I'm not up for alien encounters.
Sure looks deserted. I'll send you some scans. Hey, Bex, how are your skills in ancient alien alphabets, huh?
Bit rusty, to be honest. But send a scan my way and I'll have the computer work on it. This translation's gonna take a while.
Any clues on how to crack this gate open?
Seems like the control mechanism is triggered by some sort of energy pulse.
Kurt got his joints clogged with mud. Blew a fuse when I tried to clean them. I've killed about a million of those nasty bugs. Not to mention the moist and the corrosion. Great day.
I'm sorry I kept you waiting. But you know what I'm like when I get excited. Let's eat. That was so good!
Oh, yeah. My taste buds are still in heaven. Well done, Kurt!
You got served!
Tomorrow I gotta find a way to change his speech code. He needs to learn to say something else.
Well, I'm going back out as soon as the sun's up. That animal I saw, I can't even describe it. It was so beautiful. And we've discovered traces of an old civilization. Who were they?
And can it tell us something about the energy signal? That's what I want to know.
Yup. Hey, you should come with me for once. Let's adventure together.
In these shoes? Nah.
Maybe we'll get famous. I can picture the headlines. Scavengers discover unknown alien world. Make a fortune.
Scrappers try to escape debts, die in agony on shitty space rock.
Everything's gonna be fine. I can feel it in my guts.
Wish my guts were more like yours. Planning on sitting out here all night or what?
Just a bit longer.
Suit yourself. I'm hitting the bunk. Lights out, Kurt.
You got served.
Cool. I'm loving this new look for Pumpkin. Bad ass.
Get a room, you two. You're out climbing all over those ruins. Try to avoid scratching any elbows or something. I'm not sure the little we have left rattling around in the med pact would do much against alien tetanus.
Alien tetanus can just try to come for me. This immune system is rock solid. I never get sick.
You mean that runny nose and obvious fever you had the other month wasn't you being sick?
Oh, that. that was just a bit of a sniffle, nothing that could hold me back. We'll make sure Bex doesn't get too lonely when I'm out exploring. Right, Kurt?
You got third.
Thought so. Keep it up, buddy.
Ronnie, wait. Seriously, you have to be careful out there.
It's been you and me for the last 5 years, Bex, and that's not gonna change.
Are we clear on that?
Aye, Captain. Crystal.
That built all this new engineering and how to organize their efforts. Why did they disappear? Do you think there was a war, or maybe it was us? Humans, I mean.
Eh, we would have read about it. Not like we've encountered a lot of other beings in the galaxy.
What's this thing? I know where the polluted river comes from. What an awful place.
You still that pipe?
It runs right through the cliffs on the other side of this lake. Looks like there's an entrance there.
Can you cross it on your own? I'd rather not start up Bunny. She's got two good launches left at most.
There are more ruined structures in the lake. Maybe I can...
No worries. I'll figure something out.
Huh?
Yeah. Their god?
I don't think so. But the text seemed quite poetic. There's a rhyme to it, like phrases from a fairy tale. Computer's still working on the last bits.
They really thought this fellow was a big deal.
Maybe they were forced to think so.
What's going on here? Is it a meeting or a summoning? Maybe this large guy built this whole place, like a founder of the society. The gunk close to the pipe seems more hostile, but nothing we can't handle. Some sort of answer through that opening. Yeah, this'll do. If I line them up, I should be able to cross. I just need to find a way to rotate the other pieces too. Valued beauty.
How can you tell?
It's just a feeling. These ruins have something aesthetic about them. Like they were built not just for function.
Thank you.
me?
Played a big part in the history of this place, didn't you?
How's it going with the language translation?
Still haven't got all of it. I think it mentions the energy, though. I'm not sure how it translates. Something like Geist? Another word that's frequent in the text, though. The computer suggests it translates to garden. Or maybe gardener?
I wish the computer would work faster. I can't wait to see the whole picture. Yeah! All of this. No traces of machinery.
Maybe like the pyramids back home. I read about it in this exposé in Mech's Digest. No one really knows how they were built. Should have been impossible without modern tools.
Yeah, I read that too. That's the sort of feeling I get from this place. Getting close to something big, Bex. I can feel it.
I'm trying not to get my hopes up too high. But that pipe certainly feels promising.
Yeah. Great things are around the corner. I just know it. Get ready to put your party hat on, Kurt. I just know the pipe will lead us to something awesome. Bex? Bex, are you there? Crap!
Glowing light up there. Is that where the ping's coming from? I gotta get up there. Huh. Yuck. No wonder the water's all clogged up. What is this? Place of sacrifice?
caught me? Just a bit further.
The word garden. Have you ever heard of this place? Is this where they grew their crops?
In one blow.
According to the data, you released pure lightning.
It opened up my way, too. I can see where the pipe comes out of the ground.
You can? You have to follow it. I mean, if you think it's safe to go down there.
I'd say me and Pumpkin are up for the challenge. This place makes me think of those secret gardens I used to read about, you know, when I was a kid.
You wouldn't mind being an adventurer in a fairy tale, would you?
I sure wouldn't. Go! This is gonna be a squeeze. Yoink! Lights on! Oh, I can barely see my hand in front of me.
What about your feet? We don't want you breaking anything.
Me? I've never broken a bone in my life.
Well, you did lose half an arm.
Some more of these natural explosives. This planet sure is a wonder.
Handle with care, please. Any sign of the pipe?
A little busy here, partner. I'll report to you as soon as I've got something. Bex! I found the pipe! Notice me at all, and it looked like it was following the pipe too. I can't get through the same way though.
Let's get rid of this gunk.
Thank you. two different eras at once. The ruins look ancient, but the pipe looks brand new. So did that drone.
Drone? What the hell, Rani?
I was like right in front of it. All it cared about was the pipe.
That is interesting. Would be nice to know what it was up to.
Didn't do it.
What's going on?
I think I activated some sort of ventilation system, and now both doors are shut.
Are you trapped?
There must be some way out of here. Warm and humid down here. Not stale, though. Coming from below, and this area seems to be rich in mineral deposits. Maybe this was a mine? Looks like a lot of the caverns are natural, though.
Grab all the resources you can. Not nearly as profitable as getting that energy, but at least I know how to hawk anything we don't find a use for when we get back home.
To make it over this chasm. Yuck.
More gunk.
Gunk might mean energy, so it's not all bad.
did it.
Must have been abandoned for ages.
The gunk's taking over.
Weird, still functional.
I haven't seen one of those before.
Oh! Hey!
This tentacle looks pretty frail. Maybe I could knock it off balance and just rip it right off its perch? Okay, time to make my move!
Phew!
better watch my step. Seems useful. Again, Bex. And I've got eyes on the pipe again.
Thank the stars.
Looks like there's some sort of road here.
The structures are more ordered.
More industrial than the ones back by the lake.
Hey, Ronnie. I'm sorry about before, for losing patience. You know, I'm always thinking of worst-case scenarios. Let's just keep our eyes on the prize, okay?
Eyes on the prize it is.
How to handle you now.
the hell is that? There's a huge tower structure on the other side of the river.
Maybe it's the same as the thing you've just gone up?
Looks bigger.
Alive in there?
What's alive?
Oh, we were wrong about the competition, Bex. It's still here. I'm looking at one of them right now.
Boy, don't touch anything.
The energy seems to be pumping through the machine with the being in it. It's hurting. I can't just leave it like this. It needs help.
What? No, Ronnie, don't.
I've got this.
Come on, Ronnie.
Maybe if I disconnected this thing?
Don't disconnect things.
Just gotta find a way to lower it more.
Stupid.
More. Get you out of there.
What happened?
Hold on, Bex. I'm fine. Both of us are.
What have you done?
Mommy.
Hang on. I think it's trying to communicate. Can you help out?
All right, just a sec. Uploading the data from the scanned inscription to your translator. There, that should do it.
Nima et ma novano ala piara et mala. Petla! Petre banal! Eva etigo! O fala piara fu! Nena guiru! Remane fatalu!
What can I do?
Nena hena! Nenu ganenura! Metlu fa baile! Befamanu!
The gardener? The one from all the statues?
Darin Fatla! Rein ala letibu! Me, Safi! Nane sala repnu! Are harada uru ama!
I'm not leaving you here. Bex, we're heading back!
You're what?
What the hell? Is the bunny ready for launch?
Slow down. You mind walking me through what you're thinking here? What's your plan?
I'll tell you on the way. How soon can we get up in the air?
Rani, listen. We don't have enough fuel to-
This is more important than a fuel shortage.
We can't spend one of our last launches just because you want to go on a damned adventure.
It's not about that. This whole planet is in danger. You heard it too.
That might be. But the bunny is staying right here, and so am I.
Fine. You better stay here. Kurt will take care of you while I'm gone.
Excuse me? Kurt's a finely tuned automaton, not a bloody babysitter! Rani!
I'm going to the garden to end all of this. I think I saw it before. I just need to cross the river.
You're just gonna stroll out there and wave pumpkin around?
Sarcasm isn't helping, Bex. There, the force field just deactivated. Should I be worried?
Your new sidekick, whose name is Harry, by the way, says the key did it, whatever that means.
All right, I'm heading on.
Fine!
Just put Harry on?
By all means, don't mind me.
I didn't mean it like that. She'll be okay. You wanted to tell me something? I'll do my best, Harry.
Huh.
This should do it. Fine.
Leike tikimamun mona birambula. Aisa maluna mona.
It is pretty overgrown and rusted, but I can still feel that it was something special.
Nelamukana hama kumana. Neganu fasasarei sopalu.
Like being inside one of those pods for all these years, Harry.
Amazing, these old things still work. Harry, where does this nasty gunk fit into all of this? Crap! It's doing all of this damage and it hasn't even got a brain! Not an unusual scenario, come to think of it. Attracting the gunk. It must be bursting with energy. Here we go. That seems promising. Just gotta find a way in. This is an energy mine, but way bigger. All the other mines must push their energy through here too. Beck would pee her pants if she saw this. Beck, can we just...
I'm busy, Rani. Don't waste my time.
That stubborn pig-headed... Oh!
Hey, Rani?
Yeah?
I can't find the wrench. Where did you put it?
I thought we weren't talking, since I'm just wasting your time.
That's not what I meant.
It's what you said. There is a lot of gunk out there. Pumpkin, let's get them out of here. I've come to make you release your people. Have you seen what's going on out there? You have to stop. Well, he's too strong. This flat seems empty. It could be a way out if only I could get this hatch open. Probably from tumbling through that damn pipe. Bex? Oh, please be there, Bex! Guess it's just us now, Pumpkin. Bex! Damn it! I hope she's okay. I need to make it back to camp. Can't stay out here with faulty gear. Gunk this agitated around energy pipes. It's like it's more aware of me without the mask on.
soon as the radio's back up, she'll be there, right, Pumpkin? Oh, jeez. Talking to myself again. Just keep moving. No other option than to keep going. What was I even thinking? Stupid! The gardener has all the power in the world. How do you fight against that? This is the future of this place. These patches of life will be swallowed up by the gunk. You know something, Pumpkin? We should have just gone straight home. Bex must be sick of cleaning up after me. Like when I crashed that transit shuttle and she took the blame, or when she stayed with me all night after I lost my arm. I'd still be paying my way out of that contract if it wasn't for her. Thing shriveled just like everything else around here, and you were so close to that energy. What if wasn't strong enough.
Salama, Eowere, Bafei, Gan, Ufa, Bafei, Rema.
The room with the giant red beam, I've seen it. But I can't get back in.
Emanohela, Barema, Efae. Gan.
No, don't go. Oh, Bex, where are you? Maybe I can get the radio working if I make it up there. Bex, can you hear me? Bex, please answer me.
Vote about it. The result was 2-1. So we went looking for you.
I've been such an asshole, Bex. I should have trusted you.
It's all right, Ronnie. I shouldn't have kept this from you. We missed a few payments. Not just a few. We could lose Bunny.
This whole thing has gotten way out of hand, Bex. I wanted a change, an adventure, not to risk us.
Yeah. You know, we roamed that wasteland for hours tracking you. All that corruption. Look, I am worried about Bunny, but you were right. We can't let this place become another barren rock. There's a way to stop it.
Actually, there might be. But we have to return to the garden and enter the central shaft. Tricky thing is, I don't know if we can get back in.
Right. It's gonna take a while to get Bunny ready again. And there are drones patrolling regularly. You sneak on ahead, scout for a way in. I'll catch up.
You could sneak in with me?
In these shoes?
Roger that. We really should invest in some proper boots for you.
Hey, don't knock the croc. You get the job done.
Ah, but at what cost?
Huh. Hey, Rani. I'm glad we're okay again. I was so worried about you braving the wasteland alone. Harry told me about how it was all covered by an endless jungle before. You would have loved it.
That sounds wonderful. And Bex, from now on, we're in this together. On her way. Thank you. I'm getting there.
I wish you had better news.
No, it's just an expression, Harry. Like, okay. Never mind. Thanks for the warning. Gunk. Just like Harry said it would. I should be able to make my way back to the elevator from here. Letting you gunk up this place. If I can just find something to plant here.
Time to plant this thing. Make a detour before I can go on. Here we go again.
Huh?
do this.
Ooh, better watch my step.
Genius.
Thank you.
gunk. And it sure doesn't look happy. Wish I had my mask. Okay, let's do this. Failed in many ways, but you are no better. Look, all I know is the planet is going to die if you don't stop this, and so will everyone on it. There must be another way. Well then, I must try to fight you again. I can't just brush in. Maybe I can use the gunk outside as a distraction?
Just a little further.
time to end this. What's so bad about wilderness?
Everything all right, Rani?
It will be. We just have to let everyone out of here.
Roger. Taking the bunny down.
Hope we'll be able to launch one last time.
You're like the most resourceful person I know. We've got this.
All right. Let's get to work.
So, now what?
Now I'm erasing all the location data from our logs. If the big corps come here, this place is screwed.
There's gonna be a whole lot of questions to answer about where we've been.
No doubt. But it won't be the first time we've lied to the authorities. We'll cook something up.
Okay. How about this? A phantom quantum bolt. Erase the ship's data. We only managed to recreate everything except for the location blocks.
What the hell is a phantom quantum bolt?
I don't know, but it sounds cool. Okay. We were loading titanium ore on Celeb Luna, but the ice was too thick and the cold destroyed all the hard drives.
Would work if Celeb Luna wasn't owned by Stella Enterprise Inc.
Damn it! They're everywhere! How about one of these then? We lost our cargo in a meteor belt and had to sell all detachable tech to make it back home. No? Okay. We got stranded on the uninhabited side of Mars, and a terrible sandstorm destroyed our drives. We got poisoned, and the substance decreased our intelligence by 50%. And thus, we can't be held responsible for our actions.
Plausible. If they examined our brains, they'd find you actually have less brain cells than most people. Oh, but they'd find my brain is still above average.
Haha, very funny. I give up. Why don't you come up with something?
All right. You talked me into landing on a shitty dead space rock. Then you roamed the wasteland for days in search of who knows what. We ran out of fuel, and I stripped the ship of everything that would burn excessive energy, including all loose tech, I then navigated us home using an old star map. And You have now promised to write poems praising my greatness, one every day, for the rest of your life.
Hey, not too bad. Except the part about the one poem a day. I mean, no one would believe I pledged that kind of commitment.
Good point.
Maybe we should just pretend to have severe memory loss. Last thing we remember is a green fog filling up the cabin, and after that, nothing.
How does that explain the erased logs?
The fog made them evaporate?
Oh, it's gonna be a long trip home, isn't it?